Well, thanks a lot for clicking in. A happy 4th of July to you this Wednesday, folks. We're cooking up on top of our burgers and dogs that we're grilling today, our ribs as well. Some storms we got to watch for. More mid-90s with that humidity. Some of these storms could have some strong winds and hail. And the best idea on timing, anytime from lunchtime there after 1 to 3 p.m. So leading up to that, we'll continue to enjoy outdoor plans. But, yeah, there'll be a little interruption at times today. And in the event of any severe warnings, we'll crawl those on our television screens and keep you updated with our Facebook and Twitter postings throughout the social media network there. You can see our fourth activities today is certainly involving heat and as well as humidity. 94 the average high today. Some of those storms lasting into this evening. But the hope is as we get dark, we'll see those storms diminish and allow for fireworks to go off without a hitch there, and temperatures hopefully in the 70s by then, although it still will be pretty muggy. If you get a storm, maybe you'll get some rain cooled 70s, and that'll feel a little bit better, but it's still going to be steamy out there despite the storminess that we may deal with this afternoon. You can see future casts popping up a few of these and more widespread as we go into the afternoon and evening, of course, and then it quiets down tonight, and we'll see a little bit of activity tomorrow. Although most of these scattered around during the afternoon, again, lunchtime thereafter, it looks like. And then we'll see some of those taper off by the evening. As we look ahead to Friday and this weekend, you can see on the 7-day, we roast back up into the upper 90s. Yikes. And then we look for a front early next week to give us better thunderstorm coverage and also maybe drop our temperatures back to near normal into the upper 80s. Looking forward to that.